न विशेको न संस्कार सिंहस्य कृतये वने विक्रमर्जिता राजयस्य स्वयमेव नरेन्द्रता।
हिस्ट्री इज रिटन थ्रू द हैंड्स ऑफ द विनर्स ऑफ वॉर एंड दे मोल्ड इट इन देयर फेवर। सुहेलदेव इज नेम व्हिच हैज केम इन लाइट इन द रिसेंट पास्ट बिकॉज ऑफ पॉलिटिक्स एंड अ नोवेल बाय अमीश त्रिपाठी। As one goes through the pages of history, he would find Suheldev, a king of Bharatvarsh. Bharatvarsh, the then India was a golden bird, Sune ki chiriya of the world. The wealth we possessed and the knowledge we had back then astonished people worldwide. But due to inter-battles of kings and kingdoms with each other, our integrity and unity was lost. So, we became prey to invasions. Such an invader was Mahmud of Ghazni, a Turkish invader, absolutely filthy and brutal. It is known what havoc wreckage he caused worldwide, looting countries, burning cities, torturing men, women, irrespective. But Bharatvarsh is Bharatvarsh. Even at its weakest state, we knew how to destroy the Turkish invaders. And this is where Suheldev's presence comes in spotlight. He single-handedly united enemy kingdoms to fight the Battle of Baharaj against the common Turkish enemy and pushed them out of our motherland. Now, astonishingly, Suheldev's story is unknown to most Indians, while Akbar, an invader, and Babur is a household name. Amis, no doubt, is my favorite author in the genre of mythological fiction. The philosophies and historical touch that he intertwines with his mythologies is what we call Sone Pe Suhaga. He has been in spotlight of Indian readers since his book Immortals of Melhua. This book, The Legend of Suheldev, as mentioned in the book, is authored by Amis and his team. But it's a typical Amis novel which develops such love in our hearts for Suheldev that we readers constantly keep thinking of his well-being. Now we know Suheldev is a typical Amis novel. But how does it stand out is the question. It stands out in speaking about homosexual relationship of an important character in the story. I was truly awed at Amis's bravado in intermingling burning homosexual issue with Indian mythology. The story of Suheldev is awesome in itself, but Amis is the reason Suheldev gained popularity in the recent times. By opening up Indian mythology like a story to the Indian youth, Amis is truly a deserving literary pop star. And that is the reason of him being my favorite. So that was all for this book. See you soon.